I think you're like overthinking this.
Okay, but like, this is serious to me.
I'm not saying it's not important. I want to stay friends, obviously.
We're gonna be in different places.
If we don't stay in contact, that's just life. People drift. We can't control it.
But we can control it if we just try and stay friends.
It's really not that deep, Eli.
Can't you just agree to try and attempt to stay friends? And is nothing sacred anymore?
All I'm saying is, you know, we'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
Everyone we know has stopped being friends the second they went to college. I don't want us to fall into that pattern.
Who's everyone?
It's more conceptual than literal.
You're just yapping, bro.
Yeah, we might fall into that pattern, we might not. We don't know what's gonna happen as of now. You're overthinking something that's like years away.
Can we try it?
Can you like pay attention to what I'm saying? Please?
Give me back the time machine, shit ass.
Time machines aren't real. If they were, we would know.
Well, I'm sorry, I have a little faith in the universe.
Dude, you have faith in the universe and time machines, but not things working out in the future?
God, what did we do? In a few seconds, they're gonna figure out time travel, and they're gonna be right here, and we're not gonna know what to do. And
oh, dude, if we're talking like Marvel terms, we just created a whole new timeline. Theoretically, this version of us will do.
This is a fucking Marvel movie. We don't know what's gonna happen when they travel. They could come right here, and our bodies they explode.
Fuck. Fine. Let's just not risk it. Let's go.
Dude, I fuck with sci-fi and all, but this is not my field in any way. Maybe you're right. Maybe we just broke everything. It's because you had to pick up this damn remote. None of this would have happened if you weren't so worried about our goddamn friendship.
Shh. Just give me silence, just for a moment. I'm trying to think. I'm still worried about our friendship. But I think we should travel again.
Travel again? No, are you fucking serious? No, man, I enjoy my life. Don't need to fuck it up for this.
Go forward 2 years, make sure we're still friends, and then we can come right back.
Okay, but this and the weird ass fight that we're having?
That's the hope, right?
I'm tired.
Well, let the power of time travel awaken your heart and soul.
Okay, so just 2 years, right?
If I did it correctly, yeah, that's the plan. Okay, if we did this right, we just press the fast forward button twice.
Okay, how do you know? It could be the up button.
Your guess is as good as mine. This piece of junk didn't come with an instruction manual. Rock, paper, scissors?
Okay, fine.
Fast forward button it is. I think we both have to be holding it for it to go.
Doesn't look very futuristic.
Did you expect there to be flying cars 2 years in the future?
Dude!
What the fuck?!
Good morrow, fellow travelers. What brings you round off land? Aye. Doth that belong to me? You idiots broke it!
What universe is thou from?
Earth? What?
Which Earth? Doesn't matter. You've destroyed my creation.
my beautiful child.
You must be from one of the less advanced universes.
Tell me, which button did you press on my device?
Our Earth is a pretty cool one. We pressed the forward button.
You pressed the fast forward?
That button sends you sideways.
Sideways?
Yes, sideways.
That's a stupid design. Fast forward should send you forward, not sideways.
Silence! You fools don't understand. You travel across the multiverse.
So Marvel was right. That's so fucked.
Hey, shit ass, listen to me. You two probably can't return to your universe anymore. Unless, well, I guess if you help me repair my device.
Request?
Oh.
Max, this is the best friend adventure we've been waiting for.
Oh.
Do you two ever stop talking? Okay. So basically, I'm going to send you across universes to fix my time travel machine.
Oh. Yeah, that's not so bad.
I will transport your mind from this universe into the bodies of yourselves from other universes. From there, you'll need to collect a time-travel battery.
Okay. Easy peasy.
No, not easy peasy!
Okay, what do these batteries look like?
They're like double A.
But bigger and more magical. Anyway. In each universe, you will face an incredibly difficult task. But if you pass that task, you will collect the battery. And once you have all three batteries, bring them back to me and I'll send you home.
Let's get this show on the road.
Wait, do you not have like a million questions?
Not really. We'll just figure it out.
Bet.
I think we're in the Wild West.
Technically, the Wild West doesn't exist.
Shut the fuck up.
I can't believe this is happening.
I think we're just us in a different universe.
Boys, y'all ready to mine for some gold? Everyone's been talking up this here spot.
Yeah, who's everyone?
This right here is the spot.
The spot!
Yeah, hand me the pickaxe.
Okay, amateur. Don't break your arm.
Eli, don't mind with them. Let's just get this battery and go.
Battery? What the hell's a battery? We're mining for gold.
Yeah, Max. We're mining for gold.
Hey, speed it up.
Holy shit!
Look here, I've worked on some gold.
Man! You have worked so hard! How about you don't take a break? We'll mine out the rest of the way.
No, I don't mind the work, it's all good.
No, seriously, let us!
Well, sure if you insist.
Eli, they're definitely about to steal that gold from you.
They wouldn't do that.
Oh, no. got one. I think when we touch it, it transports us.
Right. Eli, I cannot make this more clear. This is not fun. This is not a game. I just fought a real fucking cowboy. We have a simple quest, okay? And we're gonna do it, and we're gonna get out.
Kind sir, what seems to be the predicament? I couldn't help but overhear your befuddling conversation, and I wanted to see what was traveling down the grapevine myself.
Nothing, sir.
Very well then. I suppose it really wasn't that deep. Anyways, hold this. It's almost time for my duel.
Holy excrement. A real knight's sword.
By Jove.
Oh, fuck.
Our knight will be ready in 5 minutes for the duel. Will your knight be ready as well?
Yes, sure. Of course.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not going to be part of that.
What? That's not fair. You're a queen. Ship's like taller than me. You have to fight.
Yeah, but I'm tired. And you killed the other knight.
I didn't mean to kill the other.
Look who's holding the sword.
Ah!
Jackass.
Max, how are you?
Hello.
You guys know this guy? Hey, man.
There he is!
Oh, shit.
Art thou my opponent?
Thy stench smells like a dragon's breath. You fucking stink.
Yes, you can. You're doing it right now.
It's more conceptual than literal.
With my yapping, I have slain dragons, destroyed kingdoms. And you think you can duel me? You have wasted my time. Come on.
That he was gonna try to kill you.
It was a duel! Max, this is serious. We have to go home! Lock the fuck in! This is life or death now!
That's what I've been saying this whole time! You're just so obsessed with staying in control of our journey!
I just want to make sure we're gonna be friends in the future!
Well, you just ensured that we're not.
I fucking hate this. It's upsetting my stomach.
Always going on about your stomach problems.
you know where the battery is? Do you know where the battery is?
Hey, is that it?
Boy, not again.
We got all three. Why the fuck are we still traveling in the multiverse?
I'm not talking to you right now.
You just did.
It's more conceptual than literal.
Why do you keep saying that, man?
Don't even want to be friends anymore.
I do. It's just...
We don't know what the future holds. We can't force things to happen.
I get that. But why can't you just promise to try?
Hey, we still have to get back.
Not talking to you.
You too, thou collecteth my batteries.
Just take them.
Well, that thou enjoy thou quest.
Oh. Both apologize for sending you across a few extra universes at my end. My wand is broken.
You two are fascinating, it. In every universe I sent you to, you know what I found in common?
Just send us home, man.
You two were always together. No matter what universe you were in, you were always friends.
Doesn't always happen, you know. Sometimes these quests diverge, and people need to find their way back, but not you two. Anyway, thank you for thy batteries.
I have fucked with you too heavy.
All right. Come back anytime, all right?
Hey, wait. Wait, man. Hey, you heard what that guy said? It's pretty cool, right?
It doesn't matter. You said it yourself. I ensured that we're not going to stay friends when we go to college. Doesn't matter what's happening in all the other universes. We're here.
I keep having this dream that I'm driving alone on the freeway at night. I start to fall asleep. And as I drift off, my foot presses down on the gas further. Suddenly I start to go faster, faster, and I lose control.
You crash?
No. I just wake up. Every time. We don't know how this friendship or anything is gonna end, really.
Okay.
It's out of our control.
You just promised to try? Just promise to try and stay friends?
Yes. Yeah, I promise. No, plus, we're friends in every other universe, so why would this one be different?
Yeah, I guess you're right. And hey, you won't be like everyone else.
See, who's everyone?
Why do you people keep saying that?
There's no stopping curiosity.
I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go.
I'm fucking housing this shit. This is the best an ounce ever tasted.
In another week.
Which one of you sons of bitches stole from another universe?
Oh shit. You mean this? Yeah, no, I didn't mean to. I was just holding it. Eli touched the battery.
Silence! It does not matter your intentions. You've ruined everything! You must now complete a second quest. Stupidest!
I'm not even a wizard, I live in Compton.
Who's to say I can't do everything? Well, I can try. And as I roll along, I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find.